The EFF is very firm. They thought we were joking. Now they see the free education is on. Now they see the land is on. Now they see the minimum wage is on. Now they see that Trollip is going. I can tell you now, you must never have a nightmare and suffer sleepless nights thinking, will Trollip go tomorrow because Patriotic Alliance said they are going to vote with them? Don't have a problem with those things. Let me tell you now. As long as we have pronounced that Trollip is going, he will go. He will go. He will go. There can be a marriage of convenience tomorrow with gangsters and all that. Trollip will not finish his term as a mayor of Nelson Mandela. Yeah. Once the EFF pronounces on you, you must ask Makanda Kanda, will tell you. We don't stop. We don't stop. Tomorrow, we are going to attempt to remove Trollip. If we fail tomorrow, we'll come back again. If we fail, we'll come back again until we collapse him and teach him a lesson. We're going for him. We've taken a decision. And there's no retreat about it. How many motions of no confidence did Zuma succeed? Where is Zuma today? Where is Zuma today? Who is Trollip who survives on some 50-50 arrangement? Zuma had 60% plus. But when the EFF said, come here, motion of no confidence, he left running.